step 1. Find x and y by equating both sides into 0. Step 2. Create a Cartesian plane. Step 3. Plot the points to know where the area of the solution is located. Step 4. Locate the points. But remember, when the given is greater or less than, use a broken line. But when the given is greater than or equal to and less than or equal to, use a solid line. Step 5. Test the origin to find out the solution or the area that you must shade. And finally, step 6. Shade the solution to show which side of the line has the solution.
Okay.